I just believed in myself. Yes, I just had the determination to say one day I'll make it in music. Regardless of the hard times that I went through, I remember trekking to town when I heard JK was in, I was having an interview on Radio Phoenix.
Yes.
Imagine I didn't even have a transport money to get on a bus. And it was very cheap by then. It was only 500 kwacha, maybe in Mwanawasa those days.
Yeah.
I had to trek to town just to go and have a glimpse of how JK looks like.
Welcome to Roots. This is a program that is designed to take you back in as far as Zambian music is concerned. There is no tree that grows without its roots. My name is Mwembe Muntu, and I'm your presenter. Now, maybe you can give us just an insight, just a little bit of a cappella of some sort, you know, just to rekindle that those memories.
Yeah,
No, come on, that's not enough. That is not enough. Rewind selector. Lovely.
That's a life of a bachelor, but the life
You know, it's so nice to hear, in as far as the legends are concerned. We can interact with them, get to find out what they've been up to, you know, what their life is all about, who they're working with.
Mm-hmm. Yes, and the biggest collabo that I'm going to do this year is an Uncle Jan Mark II collaboration. There's something that I'm working on. Pretty soon I'll be able to offload it to the market.
Those that follow our Facebook page, please feel free to suggest as to which musician you want to see on Roots. This is a program that is designed to entertain you and to give you an insight of the legends that have paved the way to get Zambian music to where it is today.
Vushendine gonga ijaya mene libe manifesto olokapena ntawuyanga ikaribo fika vushendine gonga ijaya mene libe manifesto olokapena ntawuyanga ikaribo fika.
Kashinikisha Kisi veko waupilwe tafia bombele no mtima uwe ule kwe batia baumeawe. Nomba ine niwe ndefuaisha because muriwe ine dimofedeti. Kakupembe la fe ine nala pembe la fe Mantu nimbo na fe ati ule langoluka. Nala kupela kofe neishita pati. Nangu unchingesha nishaleko kutulukusha. Waka umpele kofe chansi. Ushe ule tipo shani kanshi. Ushe ule tipo shani kanshi. Alane na faine mayoe. Ule tuweshe kabibi kuchite mwiko chandi wasanga. Nala kupela la haku pako kashininkisha. Ule tuweshe kabibi